This video makes us tired, to say the least, probably because we eat too much candy. But hundreds of swimmers from around the world competed near the Florida Keys over the weekend for the annual Open Water Challenge. Olympic gold medalist Brooke Bennett even participated, coming in eighth. The fastest swimmers completed their 12.5-mile race in a little more than 4 hours. The competition raises awareness for the 150-year-old Alligator Reef Lighthouse.